Americanization is the influence of American culture and business has on other countries outside the United States, including their media, cuisine, business practice, popular culture, technology, or political techniques. It has become more prevalent since the dissolution of the Soviet Union in 1991, and especially since the advent of widespread high-speed internet use starting in the mid-2000s. In Europe, in recent years, there is growing concern about Americanization through Facebook, Twitter, Amazon, Apple, Uber, and Google, among many other United States tech industry companies. European governments have increasingly expressing concern regarding privacy issues as well as antitrust and taxation issues regarding the new American giants. The Wall Street Journal in 2015 reported deep concerns in Europe's highest policy circles about the power of US technology companies. Within the United States, the term Americanization refers to the process of acculturation by immigrants to American customs and values. Hollywood, the American film and television industry, since the 1920s has dominated most of the world's media markets. It is the chief medium by which people across the globe see American fashions, customs, scenery, and way of life. The United States government plays only a facilitating role in the dissemination of films, television, books, and journals. Many American musicians such as Elvis Presley and Michael Jackson are internationally known and have sold over 500 million albums each.
You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything you want to do, honey, lay over my shoes.
Michael Jackson, album Thriller, at 100 million sales, is the best-selling album of all time. Through the study of vocabulary and spelling of English words in books and tweets, American English is more common in communities in the European Union compared to British English. This trend is more apparent in the events following World War II and the fall of the Soviet Union. On the top 10 global brands by revenue, 7 are based in the United States. Coca-Cola, which previously held the top spot, is often viewed as a symbol of Americanization, giving rise to the term Coca-Cola diplomacy for everything emblematic of US soft power.
Happy McRib season, honey.
Fast food is also often viewed as being a symbol of US marketing dominance. Companies such as McDonald's, Burger King, Pizza Hut, Kentucky Fried Chicken, and Domino's Pizza, among others, have numerous outlets around the world. Americanization is synonymous with progress and innovation. The USA affects the whole world, and you can't argue with that.